About to get a whole lot weirder, Morty.
Hey guys, BitBooks here. This is my first like recording in a long time. I usually live stream it, but we're having trouble streaming right now. I've got a good old pal Strife Offer here with me.
What's up?
And we're gonna be doing a thing I've named the 12 NES. Game trials. It's dumb.
Yeah.
But he didn't super duper grow up with a NES like I did. So nah. I've compiled a list of games, and we're gonna try them.
Yeah, I never had an NES. I had a Genesis, but all we had was Sonic the Hedgehog, and first console I really played was a 64, one that I personally owned. Of course, that makes sense since it was 64 was released the year I was born.
Hopefully this works like I wanted it to. All right, now after some editing and probably some, I probably showed what was happening.
At least show the fix.
Yeah, I'll at least show the fix. We'll dive right in here on Contra, because Contra's a hard game. We're gonna go two players. Let me see if I can do the code. Up, up, down, down, left, right, BA start. Did that work, or do you have to do it? Oh, it worked. Cool.
Oh, great.
Cool. All right, I'm the red one, you fucker. Get these controls, because you're going to need to know how to freaking do and watch me die first. I've beat this a few times. A couple times without... It's a couple times without continues. And it's not too hard if you have the 30 lives reset. The 30 lives for us. But we're going to need to do this one together. Oh, brother, no! I mean, this game isn't that bad if you have the 30 lives. With 3 lives, it's not possible, but 30 is not bad. Have you even ever played Contra?
No.
I didn't think so. This is great. That's a flamethrower. You can...
Kill something!
I died.
Okay, I already died.
But, like, the maneuvers, like, the movement in this game is really nice. I mean, it does take a little bit to get used to. And playing two-player is not exactly easy. You do have more lives, technically, but it's not super easy.
What? No, the flamethrower didn't hit him!
But still, yeah, the flamethrower, I think, does like a spiral movement.
Yeah, it did.
Movement.
And it went like right around him.
Yeah, that was a little bad.
Oh!
If you see the L power-up, do not get it. That's the laser. It's awful.
I've died so many times.
I think I've died once. I don't know. I've died two
times. I've died three times.
Less times than I did my first time, I think.
I've died 3 times.
Okay, so that's spread. That's the best one.
I was like shotgun.
Yeah.
I wonder how I still shoot perfectly straight.
Those are some power-ups that you shoot.
Oh, I thought they were enemies.
No. Those are
I dodged them.
Those are the powers up to blocks. Watch out for that. Just don't stay on the ground. Oh, God.
I died twice there in like 5 seconds.
Just crouch a lot. Like, when someone's coming at you, crouch. And like, they can't shoot you. All they can do is run into you. So, you know, I wish your bullets were a different color. We're at a boss already. Shoot the guns and shoot the guy up top.
Oh, cool, I'm dead.
Shoot the guy up top, shoot the guns, and shoot the little red flash thing. I'm on the wrong level. How do you shoot?
I want you to turn it down there.
There you go. Yeah, you have to get the right level. You got it though. Get this one down here. I'm actually doing really bad for this run. I usually don't die this much on this part.
There we go.
This next one will be a little weird because it's like third person view.
Yeah.
Some of the levels do this.
Oh yeah, I've seen this before.
Yeah. So like you need to duck, you can jump, and to walk forward, you know, you can go forward. But you'll need to jump over some obstacles. When they're shooting at you, just duck. It's best to just stay ducked a lot of times. You do have to shoot those. What is the... Oh, the R is just a regular gun. Makes no sense, but power.
In case you wanted to go back to the original one.
Yeah.
Power up.
If you want to do that, just die once. Basically, yeah, if there's a crowd of people, if you duck, that can't hit you. You gotta stand and hit some of these targets. And,
yeah.
That's what I did. That's what...
But this level's pretty easy until the boss. The boss level gets pretty good. They call me Red. The Fred the Red. Yeah, jump over these. Yeah, those are definitely actually kind of weird. They get used to jumping over.
Oh, we're double red.
To creep phase into
each
other.
Yeah.
Shoot the. Hack the planet! Shoot the goal!
Right. I'm trying to think of what other games I picked up. We're probably not going to play the second game that I have online. We will play the second game, but we're not going to play it second because it's another hard game, so that people are kind of ruthless to not give you a break. But this one's not too bad. I mean, it's hard, but it's not too bad. God, now you gotta you can shoot those blue bullets with blue rings and they can break. So you need to basically dodge. If those blue ones come out, you can just shoot right through them. Just dodge the red balls. That was blue guy for a while.
I thought I was the red guy.
Twice!
Thanks for making a shot for me, bro.
I mean, I feel like we could actually beat this because it's not too bad.
I mean, when you have unlimited lives. Not too bad.
Definitely not unlimited. We'll probably need to continue after 16. This level. We'll probably need to continue after this level, maybe. This is just a climb. This one's not too bad.
Just a climb.
This is another level that isn't that bad until the end. That's only a couple of really kind of. Oh no!
Oh.
I'll show you the laser.
I'm not showing you the laser.
I'm dead. The laser literally is the only weapon that only goes so far. And it's worthless because you need long range, and
make that jump.
It's actually really strong, but it only goes so far. And it feels like it doesn't feel satisfying, so you don't feel like you're doing anything. When you're shooting this game, it usually feels pretty. Like, oh, you're a motherfucker.
Shoot! That's the R. That's the regular gun.
Yeah. It's dumb. It's a dumb thing. No, you're dumb.
R is for dumb.
Oh, it's R for another thing. It's not politically correct.
Is that what makes you feel?
Look, makes my soul pee its pants. Go.
Come on. Alright. Are there football players here?
I don't know. They totally look like football players. Wait, do you know much about Contra?
No.
You really don't know anything? Alright, then you're gonna get for a big surprise near the end. Because it just takes a whole, degree turn.
I know there's, it's like. Ends up like aliens?
Yeah, it's like a whole 90 degree turn. Like, you're fighting soldiers. Like, if you don't know the story, it's just like, oh, yeah.
I know it ends with aliens, that's all I know. And Contra 3 gets really wild.
Yeah, it's called Alien Wars, it's really good. It's also really, it's probably more difficult than this one, but it's really good too at the same time. I like it better than this one, even though this one's a classic.
It's better than Battletoads.
Yeah, Battletoads is nearly impossible, especially two players. I mean, Battletoads is really good. But you just got it's all trial and error and remembrance.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, I guess not to the end because this does happen.
Right.
this does happen. Just shoot him in the mouth. The other two things, it's a little hard to dodge. Just shoot him in the mouth.
Are we hurting?
Well, the mouth will open.
Oh, let's say.
Yeah, like that. So it makes that boing ding ding, boing ding ding. No, it isn't.
Can we hurt this open?
Yeah, you can break them, but they come back. I mean, but you can break them. I guess it's a good thing to do while the mouth opens up. I guess I'll take care of the tentacles, or I don't know, one of us can take care of the tentacles, and one of us can take care of the mouth.
Actually, I like tentacles.
Okay. I figured that would be easier, because the mouth takes a lot of bobbing and weaving.
There we go.
Tickle the mouth. Yeah, at this point, just shoot. It's not hard for two people, it usually takes a little bit longer.
I've seen that boss before.
Yeah, I think we got another third person level. Right behind the back thing. Yeah, we do base two. This one is as well not that bad, but the final boss is probably one of the harder ones. I'd say one of the harder ones.
Oh yeah, my Guitar Hero Live came in the mail today.
Oh yeah?
I wasn't supposed to open it for a Christmas present, but you know. I was going home, so I was like, screw it, I'm opening this box. Target.
I know that another thing, I can't check some of my things because she ordered some of them.
Oh!
They tricked me. And then she said just like, at work she orders a lot of stuff, so.
No, smarter, dude. We didn't die a single time in that raid.
Yeah, it's we're doing all right. And I
died. I immediately died.
Yeah, I saw it. I really saw it coming. I don't know what game we're gonna play next. So I'll have to check the list. But I mean, this game doesn't take 20 minutes, maybe to beat 20, 30 minutes. Oh my gosh, I walked right through it.
Why is it so short?
NES games are short. They're just super hard.
So they seem longer.
Yeah, because I mean, they didn't know about most people didn't know about the Konami code back then until they got the Nintendo Power issue. It said it. So I mean, the game was really long because you had to keep playing levels over and over, get better and better.
Yeah.
You know what you had to do. And the game's not that long. I mean, I think if you know all the secrets to Mario 1 and 3, you can beat it in like 10 minutes.
10 minutes, yeah.
Mario World is like 20 minutes. Well, it's the average, like, the average person who likes to speed on it. Like 20 minutes. Yeah, no, these secrets. These ding-dong secrets. Yeah, this one, this one's weird. It's the same thing, basically, but there's two of those blue guys, and these guys show up. I think these guys only show up at this phase, though. Oh, God, yeah. Yeah, there's two of these, and you can only shoot them when they, like, form together, right here. And these, like, shiny ones chase you around. It's really annoying. Yes, this is really, like, just all over the place level. That flash. Yeah, like, dang it. I think I used the continue on this next level. My first continue last my last playthrough.
Alright.
I don't remember. Quite frankly, I just don't know. Snowfield.
Six and six.
I think there's eight stages, maybe seven. Yeah, this part's good. This part's good though. Yeah, probably.
Are we throwing those?
No.
No, 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 no.
So you're gonna come up to these turret guys? Just duck. Just duck when you get to them.
So they can't run at you.
Yeah. Keep trying to avoid the bombs.
I love it. Oh God. Oh God. Oh Jesus. Where are my glasses?
I need a pharmacist.
I need a pharmacist. Ooh, oh, it's that ring. You keep getting the ring.
I haven't had a single power of a fire with a flamethrower.
Flamethrower is nice. Just, you know, it's better to know what it's gonna be when you get it.
Oh Jesus. It's just right to like a pit.
Here you go. Let's see. Ah, let's see what that is. You can get whatever it is.
Of course!
It's not bad.
It's not.
It's just...
It's the only I've got.
Yeah. You could shoot it a bunch. Oh, that's like kill everything on the screen kind of item.
That's the, game over kind of item.
I might as well die, because I'm probably gonna die during the boss anyways. But we'll see. Oh yeah, I'd definitely die. Oh no, I don't know, maybe.
You have two lives left.
I thought it was just out of the reach. No. Yeah, if I hadn't have got hit, I could have beat it. I did. I'm not gonna make it. I'll still try my best, though.
Ah, Jesus.
Spikes.
I know.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, my God.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's close call. We'll see how much farther I can get in this life. And then we might just stop.
So you might be?
If you don't want to beat the game, we won't. Because, I mean, we don't have that much longer, but... Alright, I'm going to throw up the background. Be right back. I would play a song, but we need to go eat.
Oh, we're not streaming.
Oh, yeah. I hate my life.
Leave that in.
All right. Cut. Let's go background. All right.
not true.
Right, let's move on.
Alright.
Looks like we're gonna roll right back through.
I don't know how far we're gonna go, but we're gonna keep rolling on. And click on this. Maybe. Maybe you have to hit start. Yep. That was it.
Rolling on the river.
I mean, it's...
I don't know why I said that.
Rolling!
I don't know. I like... Just... This game has a lot of... this game has a, like... I don't know. It's... Just the maneuver... Like, the maneuvers and, like, the bob and weave kind of... Dodge bullets but still stay alive kind of thing. It's just really addicting and fun to me. I like the having to like watch your back at the same time and all the different directions. You can shoot diagonal, you can shoot, you know.
I have to watch your diagonal.
You got machine gun now, blew up and hit you.
Oh sweet.
Yeah, it's a little weird. It's a little weird, but you get used to it after a couple times flying through. Did you save? Yeah, shooting diagonal gets a little weird. The best thing to do is just to jump and
shoot
diagonal.
Yeah, R-gun!
If you're gonna shoot diagonal, jump and shoot diagonal, because it's kind of hard to do diagonal standing still. But you can do diagonal basically almost standing in place when you jump. So if you need to like, prepare yourself to make a shot, you're gonna shoot diagonal.
I think I make it.
Yeah, this part's pretty tricky with two people. I can get through this part, it's only take a couple hits.
Jeez.
This part's definitely a little weird with two people.
Jeez!
I took the hit there.
Why is that one hit the kill?
I don't know. I mean, just imagine, you're supposed to beat this game with three lives. Oh, there you go. How does diagonal work with flamethrower? It doesn't make any sense. Or it does. It works. It just, it's really
Whoa!
Weird.
That guy came out of the water! He came out of the water! I know what's going on here.
I don't know if flamethrower hurts it that much.
There we go.
Gosh.
He moved.
Walked into it. I was like gonna jump around it, but I made a stupid. I made a dubby. I jumped right into him. It's definitely like a lot more weirder to focus with two people, but like it's still fun.
Yeah.
Hey,
oh. Two last time.
Yeah, but I didn't beat him last time. Really.
Well, I don't think it matters.
Oh yeah, I got here. Like,
you got here.
Yeah, you're right. I think I got to a snow, but yeah. I got hit right here, so I ran right into the guy. Show up.
Bling.
Oh, dang it!
No, the laser. It's weird. Actually, he's going pretty far. Oh, it's because your natural ability is to do this, and it goes all the way, but you tap it a bunch, so it's not...
Oh, it stops?
It's weird.
Yeah, stops, okay.
Yeah,
you have to wait for it to go.
Yeah, it's not like the kind of gun this game needs. It feels like it's not made for this game. Yeah. I'm sorry. All about this.
As soon as I became, like, hittable, I got knocked down.
Yeah.
Same.
Alright. There's one of these bosses that's really weird. It's not this one. This one's shoot him up top. Like, yeah, you're supposed to shoot him. You destroy the bullets. That's not hard.
That wasn't hard yet.
Yeah, two people, that's not hard at all. It takes about three times from the fade in and out with one person. Okay, yeah, I think there's eight levels. No, there's eight. There's this one, then like a red colored one, then there's one that's like inside the mothership or something like that. This one's got flames, I think. And flames are tricky. I see us using a continue at the beginning of the next level.
Probably.
My key. Alright. Ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah.
but we still have about 4 lives.
Ah, the flame reached just there. See, the timing of these is awful. There's no timing, like, you get close and it goes off. So you have to, like, I don't know how I did this last time. Look, there's no flame. It means you can do it, it's just it's crazy. I don't even know. Oh wait. Drop down.
I did that. It reaches.
Oh, you probably got it. Probably gives you enough. Let's see. You probably got to trick it. And then go. Yeah, and then. Okay, well, the bullet wouldn't have hit me. But yeah, we wasted so many lives there, we're not gonna make it. Jesus.
Jesus, oh, Jesus.
Oh, I made exact invisibility for
you. Yeah, no. This is awful. This is great. This is great. I'm a great time.
So now we have people on the other side.
This is impossible. We've got ourselves into a pickle. I think the level might get hard at this point in multiplayer. Like, I think that this part just might not be.
Alright. Alright. I can just progress the screen, but that's out of the screen.
It's kind of hardest part.
Oh!
Oh, I didn't know it's that far. Ah, oh, I didn't know that.
Oh, you got that one. You got all of them, actually.
Yeah, no. I'm gonna drop down. I'm good at this. I'm just dumb. Aha! Oh, I bombed! What's B? Is that bomb? Oh, it's invincibility.
God!
Go! Go! I check it. I mean, it's not easy, man. Go. You're already on the Jones.
Almost dead.
Yeah. I can't believe it.
I have no idea why.
This is a lot harder.
I'm game over.
Yeah, we'll see how far I can get. We'll probably stop after this.
Yeah.
I'll see how far I can get. Oh, crap.
You still have at least 4 lives. Four.
Yeah. Had to drop there.
Wouldn't go.
Alright, A3.
Stop it.
Stop.
There you go.
So dumb. Go away!
Oh.
This is bad. I want to at least get to this boss. Let's at least get
you just get through invincibility
Come
frames.
Come on, no!
Get through invincibility frames.
Go. Okay. Let's at least... I think this is the boss. I want you to at least see this guy. He's goofy.
Blow up purple. Oh.
No. I don't know how you're supposed to avoid that, because you're supposed to jump over him, but he jumps. Alright. Yeah, there's 2 more levels, but I'm not worried about it. Let's play... The beat 'em up that I grew up with.
Streets of Rage.
What?
I don't know. I started a beat 'em up.
What?
Street Fighter.
That's not a beat 'em up. That's a fighter.
Gang Beasts.
No.
Scumbag
I saw
the
Destiny.
World.
What?
Donkey Kong.
Double Dragon. This is my favorite beat 'em up. This is the only beat 'em up I could really, really enjoy for some reason. I don't know. You guys start.
Told you that.
What? Is it doing? Is it doing? Wait.
Click on the screen again.
Okay. Oh.
It was select.
It was select? That's dumb. I hate my favorite beat 'em up. Alright. So go down to mode B one player maybe?
I can't go down. It's okay.
Alright, go. Wait. So yeah, try mode B. Maybe that's the one where we don't hit each other for some reason. Alright. Pick a dang character. A Bobo. I forgot. Oh, wait. This is versus mode. Oh, wait. No, don't pick B.
Oh, it's battle mode.
Yeah, this, oh, we want to play.
Me versus me.
We want to play campaign. So we got the 2-player A. All right. Okay. I was about to say, like, picking a character didn't sound familiar.
I was like, cool. Like, what are my abilities? I figured it was like Streets of Rage.
Abilities.
Streets of Rage was like 3, I think.
I remember how far I made this. So wait. Oh, it's round-based multiplayer. That's fine. I thought it was like 2 players at the same time. I thought I remember the range of players at the same time. I love this one a lot. I don't know why I really like this one. I just really like it.
Plus, if I get to beat him up, it's because I'm never good at getting them on the same.
Like, yeah, the same like, level. Same so, like, when you beat up these girls, they'll drop their whips and you can pick them up somehow. And they're pretty effective. Because they're whips on the ground. And I remember using the whip a lot. You can, like, pick up stuff. Let's see. I think this is weird. I don't know how to pick it up. Okay, so this is weird. You can pick up, like, barrels on this screen. This next one. I love their, like, face. that one where the mouth goes way over. Sweet. Just complete demolish them.
Say. And A again.
That's simple.
That's simple, love.
Or B. Which one's in the bottom?
A is on the bottom.
Say.
If you run with B. So I set X to I think you can also, like, climb up this thing to the right here, or I remember something where someone climbed up it. I don't remember if it was, like, a video. I don't remember. It was, like, a weird climb. I like that. What that double thing is. Yeah, see, like, you're climbing up it. Why? Why?
Oh, it's the bottom.
Yeah, it's weird. I don't know why you can climb up it. It's like a ladder, but then, like, oh, wait, I think you can, like, probably drop off or something. Drop this on the button. If you like jump off and like suplex or something, I don't know if that's the right word.
That might be a glitch.
You think you can't get back down?
You may have saw it in a glitch video.
That's pretty great. Watch him! Watch him!
You just told me to do a game-breaking glitch in the middle of our video.
What should we do? What should we do? Should we reset and you keep playing, or should we just stop?
Let's reset and you can start.
Okay. You want to still do two-player, or do you want to
do one player? Just
okay. Do one player. I'll show you the game. Okay. Feel this controller. Just feel it.
Ew!
It takes a while to get used to.
It's like, if I squeeze it too hard, it will skyrocket to the sun.
It was a cheap controller, but I like it.
I mean, it's freaking like CP3PO.
CP3PO.
It's CP3PCC, I will.
It's great. I love it, but it took so long to get used to. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can pick up their whip this time. Oh, she whipped me out of the face. Oh, I headbutt her. Crazy, you're crazy. I mean, I just want to get to one part. I can get really far, so I'm not gonna play really long. Because I know I can get really far. So I'm gonna try to refrain.
Eat barrel, bother, buzzer.
If I could pick them up.
Oh no, you came to the wrong neighbor.
That sounds like a geeky Christopher Walken. I don't know if he already is, but he's like,
you came to the wrong neighborhood, you. I'm Christopher Walken. You came to the wrong neighborhood.
That's like, cause that's.
Whipped. That's I did better than you did.
I never claimed to be good at beating up, so just claimed to like this one.
A lot of people probably thoroughly enjoyed Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. Yeah. Like, I like the subject matter.
Yeah. You came to the wrong neighborhood, boy. You came to the wrong neighborhood. You're about to get whipped. Taste this my crap.
Absolutely devastating.
Alright, when we go in this door. Is this big guy?
Oh, he can go up the ladder.
Oh my dodge one of the things, glitch ladder. I didn't know it was a glitch, I thought there was like a secret of her. You can, okay, this has always been my favorite part. So there's this treadmill, right?
Yeah.
So, you know, the best thing to do is to like... The Doc Monster is like, shows you, alright, there's these guys, two guys, you start, let's get them to walk onto it, and then beat them up, and then they'll fall off, you know? It's a good thing, so they train you that. And then you beat them up, and then, oh, shit! Oh no, it's Bobo! And they just train you to do that. It's always been like one of my favorite, like, I guess game design kind of like. Woogers are short. That's like teaching you without giving you a tutorial kind of thing.
Yeah, it has you put together like, hey, I can just kill these guys by knocking them off.
You have to
bottomless pit.
You have to push them off at the treadmill. I don't think you can actually knock them out. I don't think. If you can, he's super strong. Yeah, I think that's it. I think he's just super strong. What the heck? The box had
blocked. Well, bounced like four times.
It was almost
three times. It bounces three times.
All the good beta bop. I forgot you do that.
The flying keto chop? I think I did it by accident earlier.
Yeah, it's both ones at the same time. Oh yeah, that's what I did. I always just jumped around and did that.
Yeah. I was curious how I jumped earlier. I was like, there's no button to jump with. All two buttons are taken.
Both at the same time. It's my favorite for knocking. Is that dynamite?
I jumped around.
I was like, I wonder what he has, because I saw the other weapon. I was like, oh yeah. Dude, he does the whole home run. Yeah, yeah. It's a whole swing.
Very follow through.
Yeah.
Square those shoulders.
Oh yeah, I think you die if you jump. Okay, you don't. I think you fall off, you die, but if you jump off like that, you don't. I remember, this is how I played it. I just did this a bunch. I never actually punched. It's a lot easier.
It looks like it is. It knocks him down immediately.
I mean, if I have a weapon, I'll obviously hit him with a weapon, because it's super strong. I forgot about the kick. The drop kick. That's fantastic. I'll at least beat this level. The next level I think is the one I usually get stuck on. I'll at least beat the boss of this level. The rest of this level is just climbing this tower that we're in front of. Stop. I don't know why I'm not drop kicking.
Get out of my way!
What was that? Oh, I think I got an extra life or something.
Yeah, you did. You have 4 hearts now.
I always fell off there for some reason. I kept walking when I was a kid.
Hey, guys, there's a ladder.
Go! Oh, yeah, I never beat these guys either. I just let them chase me. It's kind of falling out in the water. It looks like when they're climbing, they're flipping me off. they don't know what to do.
Hey!
You know what?
I think I have to do.
Oh, maybe you just. I know a guy comes out of that door right there, but maybe you're right. I don't remember having to, but I guess
you're not giving much time on these.
Oh, I don't know, I don't look. The levels are not that long, though, so maybe.
Yeah, no, but
I can do the thing, I don't know. Get back, slaves! Oh god, that's why. It's ugly. More enemies spawn.
They're triggered more enemies.
Yeah, I love a good beat them up where you can just stand in the corner and do this. Purple hair, Mel. That's weird. That's like, I don't know why. My mind doesn't want to put those words together. Purple hair, Mel.
You have one bar health, though.
I'm not gonna let him defeat me! Oh, get out of there! Oh, he tricked me!
He just died.
I think you just... You don't just respawn. Alright, well, I'm not gonna do that again. Good game. Definitely worth playing sometime. Let's see what else we got. Okay, I got a good multiplayer one we can try. You can take that back right there.
Okay.
What time is it?
6:30. Wait, our cords have crossed.
We've crossed the beams.
Except there are, in fact, just Xbox One controllers.
I'm sure you've played a version of this at one point in time.
I'm sure.
Dr. Mario!
The Dragon Ball Z?
I don't know. Probably. I think there's one Dragon Ball Z game. Alright, go to players. Oh yeah. Alright, so is that like level 5 maybe? No, it's called 8.
Okay, Whoa there, big spender.
Sorry, just like I have some difficulty. If you wanna, it's up to you.
Medium.
Alright, keep it fever. Fever's the best. If you think chill's the best. Okay, we're screwed. Alright, I'm on the right. Alright. I played this a lot too. I love playing Sub Doctor's Mario.
Crap. Oh, my round.
Oh, yeah, I this is a lot higher level than I thought it was gonna be. I don't care. All your reels. I'm gonna wind up just singing this whole time.
Crap. No, I'm doing so badly. Ooh. People are probably watching me like, what the heck is he doing? What is he doing? Oh God.
I can't focus on you. It's gonna be a quiet session right here because it's just gonna be like,
it's gonna be me screaming about how horrible I am at this game. It's going too fast. I can't think.
Yeah, you wanted to put it on high, like you went to do it.
I was joking.
I know, but like,
so joking. I need to clear some of this out now. It's over. My only hope is that you die before I do.
Oh, that's not happening.
I know it's not because I suck. It'd be so bad.
Put it on a lower level.
I'm gonna have to.
I'm surprised I'm actually doing well. It's been a while since I played this, obviously. Childhood stuff.
Okay. Yeah.
It's best 2 out of 3. I'm gonna win this time. Are you? No, my ass, no.
Combo!
Combo! Ah, you oozed me! You oozed me! But you just like, that little dinkle thing you made, the noise, the combo?
Yeah.
You put like pellets in my space. Like on my board, blocks dropped it. Like block moves I could have made. You get it now?
Yeah, I got it.
Potential move. That button done. Oh god. What? Why did I do that? That's dumb. Oh, I did it backwards. I'm stupid. Oh, I did it backwards again. I'm screwed. I did a lot of moves backwards. I shouldn't have. I screwed myself. That one's bad.
What?
I sent the link to the stream to Alex and what the hell did tell me everyone that wasn't gonna actually stream. So
they're waiting.
I wonder how long they actually are gonna sit there. This is my only wonder. Alright, let's see if we can save myself here. They cure all your ills, especially if you get the fever or the chills. I'm dead. You got it. You did it. You got it. There's no way I'm gonna recover. I have a good Hitler joke. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's not mess up this time. Alright, messed up. Okay. I see that. Ooh, yeah.
Viruses like all over the place.
I think we do. We not get the same map?
Yeah, no. Yeah, we do. We do.
Yo, dog, come find the bay.
We do.
Oh crap! I read that wrong. It takes a lot of multitasking, reading what you get next. And...
I know.
I also grew up with Tetris, so. Actually, that kind of helped me. One of them did at least.
What are y'all goops? Help me.
I wanted to do that. Ah, 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 I really fudged this one. I can't focus, what does it say? It's tricky, dicky.
Yeah, I have completely boxed myself in.
Thank God, because I'm going to try to survive a little bit longer. We're both just really bad. We both just comes down to, like, one of us messes up, and the other one kind of messes up a little bit, and we're both dying.
I could have saved myself if I turned it the wrong way.
See who dies first. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. I survived longer. That's funny. Well, you gonna try again on a lower difficulty or you gonna try something different?
Yeah, I do.
Alright. Five?
Five.
You can try chill if you want, but I fever was always my favorite.
I like fever.
I don't even know what chill sounds like, to be completely honest. I'm sure I would recognize it, but like from hearing the name. Probably feels a lot less frantic having the name be chill and not fever. That's not gonna be fixable. Okay, no. Don't do that. Like some really bad mistakes. I hope that's enough to break it. I actually don't remember. Oh, yeah, gold today. Put it on. You stop glooping. Yeah, I probably lost this one. Ooh. I'm just trying to fit them wherever they go. That's what she said. That didn't make any sense.
Crap.
Oh, come on. Yeah, this is going to be a series of me trying to fit them in wherever they'll go. I've lost. You got this. You got it, champ. You're Alice. Just look at this wall.
Yeah! I didn't talk at all that way. I was hardcore. Not what I was doing.
I'm recovering. You booped me, you dude. You booped me. Dun, dun, dun. This is probably super entertaining to watch, I know.
I should have booped there.
You booped? Wait, what?
You say you should have been booped there.
Uh-oh. I don't know. Yeah, I did. It just because I had a block out. It did it after that block.
Okay.
I have the mess at you. I got like a triple right there, so prepare for the boop.
Oh shoot, yeah, that's a lot of booping.
I saw. I looked over for a second.
Booping and dooping.
I was wondering how much it'd actually be.
Nope.
How much the boop do? How much did the boop do?
Okay, so I've got to save myself here. This is really tricky. Oh, I messed that up. I messed it up more than I could have messed up anything in the earth. In the earth.
No!
I need a solid blue to even be able to do what I need to do. Okay, that's fine. I prefer that situation better.
I had it going for a while.
Alright. I hope this song gets stuck. It's great. I love it. That was a bad decision. That was a really bad decision. That was a super bad decision. Oh no. Oh no. I messed up really bad. Oh, this is great. I'm having great, awful. You booped me. You gooped me.
Booped you all right.
You're like booping mess.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, I know what I can do. Hell of a plus a person playing Tom Clancy. Show them pooper. Oh, I should have used that. Crap. I know I really done it this time. Oh, this is bad. This is worse than I've ever imagined. It's the worst thing I've ever imagined. Okay. Alright. I like this. I used
the crap. Ride down too fast. Lost control.
I do not like this. I do not. I hate Mario. I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose control. I've lost. No, I can't. Yeah, I'm done for. Like, there's no way. There's no way. Because, I mean, I'm blocked in. There's no way I'm gonna be able to fix all those blocks.
Yeah! I hate a good gooby!
Oof. I may have said I grew up with this game. It doesn't mean I'm good at it.
Time to commentate over
puzzle game. It's like best this. If you have three people or if you're doing like a two-person puzzle. Because yeah. Another person just like
talking.
You're doing a thing, yeah. Talking or like just like rooting for one and making the other one mad. Like yeah. Jokingly. Because the game grumps did it. So compare yourself to the game grumps. I think it's more compared to the night. Alright.
Oh, crap. I'm gonna lose this one bad. Yeah. I'm already about lost.
Yeah, I see that. That's fine. You got it. You got it!
Boom. Yeah.
Right. Oh man, tiebreaker.
I didn't know what I was doing.
Let's put on chill!
Okay.
Okay, this is for all the beans in the can. Oh, that was a bad one. That was a I'm dead. I passed in. Oh, I took a risk, and the risk was good.
Okay. I feel like I have control.
I lost control.
Wait.
the yellow ones with their mouths.
But wait.
They look like they make some kind of weird tribal noise.
Wait.
What can I do here? I'm just kind of letting some fall. Oh god, I did that bad. Oh my gosh, give me a move! Alright, here we go. Alright. Oh. I don't know what to do with that. Oh, I saw what I could have done there, but I made it dumb. I tell you what. I'm dead. Threw it away. I gave it away.
Yes! Victory is near.
Oh, this is crap. I hate Dr. Mario now.
Ever since I left the city, you!
Crap, no, I'm dead. I'm dying.
Yes!
No! I'm Darth Vader, by the way, secretly. Let's see what else we got.
No.
Alright, I got a good one.
You've probably heard the name of this game, but you didn't know it was an actual game. But you probably figured because it was a thing from things that had games, and I've actually never played this game. Let's see. Clash of Demon Head.
Oh yeah, from Scott Pilgrim.
Yeah, the band. The sub of Dot2.exe. Fine.
Bang and Mary. More like Bang and Mary.
This is probably just one player we're going to see, though. I don't care. I just feel like it'd be cool to play.
Because we like Scott Pilgrim.
And this, they got their name from this game.
Bang gets a transmission from headquarters. My dad was come up again.
I know it's a girl talking, but...
I was looking.
Oh, wait, maybe it's a guy.
The inventor of the Doomsday Bomb, Professor Plum, has been kidnapped. I have got to rescue him.
Oh, the door!
Good luck, huh?
Oh, Clash of Demon Hard!
Attack.
Oh, yeah, I've played this. It's got the weirdest freaking, like, level select screen. This, like, game was the inspiration for a name of a band in Scott Pilgrim. How does that make you feel? It looks cool.
What's that? What is that?
Clash of Demon Head. So the question is, these characters aren't even developed yet, so who's...
Skeleton!
Who's this Professor Plum? Who, you're not a quitter, are you? Where's your camp? Talking time.
You haven't got the chance of getting to camp without the royal medallions of seven
What?
Of the seven governors.
Excuse me? I'm Tom Gaia, the chief of governors. And I'll be waiting from my... Okay.
Desert Fortress on Route... I didn't know it.
Route 33.
You get chewed up.
But you kill them. Yet you can't shoot up. I know, but somehow you kill them. Because he turned into an apple. I don't think the enemy just turns into an apple. For no reason.
That's my kind of enemy. I thought I was tall enough.
Oh. Okay, so you can select the route now. Select two. Oh, can you pick one of them?
Yeah, I thought so.
Hit select. Right. Because it says like select two. I don't know, maybe not. Maybe you can just pick one. You just gotta hit A.
Oh, wait.
Wait, A the decision, B the select. That was it. So
A goes on. B changes it.
Okay.
Bleh! Oh, health didn't come back.
I like those guys.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just make sound effects right away. I'm the first time I see him, at least.
Bleh!
They're dopey. All the enemies are really dopey, but it's funny.
So I guess I just...
I'll check the other.
What?
I'm gonna check the other.
What?
Other game that I
have. Oh crap, I died.
What's that?
It's me.
That's not you.
It's me.
Do you by chance want to...
Game
Do you want to play Where's Waldo for the NES? Because I grew up with Where's Waldo.
Yes, I do.
Do you really?
Let's do it.
It's the worst NES game. It's one of the worst. It's like top 10 worst.
If you can't hear me, microphone, I'm moving my hands together vigorously.
This is the worst You're gonna get this. You're gonna start it up, and you're gonna be like, "How would anyone actually know where Waldo is?" You see, this isn't possible, but I'll be able to do it. I'll show you. I can beat the game. Where is Waldo? Where is it? There it is.
Where is it? All right.
All right. This is the scariest game. This scared the crap out of me as a kid.
It's Modesta.
I know. It scared the crap out of me as a kid. This is the scariest game on the NES. Too easy. Please, God, do easy. One ticket to the moon. This game's about making it to the moon. Alright, this is the scariest game. You'll see why.
Alright.
It's so
that's
scary.
It's obviously Waldo. Rain station, fairground, cave.
That's the level.
Not too bad.
Alright.
The music. It's like...
absolutely no music.
Oh.
It's so scary. It scared the crap out of the music. So find Waldo. Where is he?
How do you select?
Like A or something? Yeah, you found him. The cave is a really scary level. Because it's not like one of these traditional... We're also playing on easy.
Yeah.
But still, it gets hard. I mean, they're just pixel people. It's kind of hard to do it.
It is really hard.
You can click around, but you'll lose time at the top.
Oh, I see.
I see him.
Oh, wow.
I'm pretty sure you passed over him. There's the Hulk in the right, on the like right side.
Oh, yeah.
The Incredible Hulk.
I thought... oh, man, I have no idea.
You went over him, like, several times now. Go down one. Is that him?
Yep.
That's what I thought. Okay, the cave's weird, because, like, you're in pitch black room, and you have to, like, he'll run left and right.
Are you serious?
And you gotta, like, catch... yeah, look. You got, like, a flashlight?
I do?
Yeah, somehow, like... I keep looking around, and I think you'll find an item. Oh, see? It's like this is how horror games should have been made. Just like, oh, there it is. It's so, and there you go. Make him walk towards the timer or something like that. I don't remember. Yeah, and then walk, yeah, it's like, weird stuff. Like, what did you just do?
Why did I take control of him? Oh, there's more.
Yeah, there's so much more. Oh, it's not so much more. You could beat this game in like 10 minutes.
I'm enjoying this.
It's fun, but it's really bad at the same time.
Yeah.
It's really short and not that hard.
Oh. Is that him? Yep. He's like right next to the center, so like it's the first thing I look at.
In the city. So you're already about halfway there, because like one of these levels, I think it's the city. Maybe it's not the city.
See the launch pad to the right.
It's the subway, I think. The subway's difficult.
What?
There's only two levels that isn't like this, and it's the cave, and actually, no, three, because the moon's not like this.
So, man.
The moon's not that hard either. Yes, that's crazy.
That wasn't him.
Yeah, this is where it starts getting difficult because there's more people in stripe stuff.
What game? If you're going to be an NES game with this. Is that him? In the car? Yep.
Who knew Waldo can drive? It's either the castle or the subway that's really...
You kind of have to beat this game in 10 minutes because your timer isn't reset.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did not know that.
You have the same time.
Yeah, so this is like a maze. You got to get to those glasses or something like that. Or you got to get the Waldo. But you got to avoid that, like, girl. So, like, click a button, see? And, like...
oh, I see how it works.
You got to, like, get to Waldo.
Oh, God.
It's weird. You actually might need to go back, because you actually probably could have went straight for Waldo. But if you get hit by the girl, you lose Waldo, I think. You need to go back and grab him. So now I think you need to go get the glasses, maybe, and then make it your way to the right side. Or maybe you could just go straight to the right side. I really don't know. I know the maze gets harder with difficulty.
I'm sure. I'm in a loop now. Oh, dear.
One said it was easy, my dear. Just go straight right and just see if you can just leave. You might not need the glasses. You can get the glasses if you go straight up right now, yeah.
Yeah.
And straight back down. See, this isn't hard at all.
Wait, then you go down.
Yeah. That's
right.
Yeah. It's not hard there, but the paths are a lot harder and, like, harder difficulties.
Is this Castlevania?
Yeah. I actually don't remember this level at all.
It's just straight up Castlevania.
I don't remember what the castle looks like at all. Oh, yeah, I do. It's a lot less ominous and spooky than the like, layout think. Looks.
Yeah.
See, there's two, like, of those little boys that are, like, I see him.
I need your help.
I think he's the one at the very bottom middle. Is that him?
Yeah.
This part's easy.
What would I do?
Hit the green. And then it's just one of these. Try to get done the same image all at once. It's not that bad.
Is it even Waldo?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah. It's not that bad. It really isn't.
After the girl.
The second one's the only hard one.
Is that for Dracula?
Oh, no, he's after the knight. So.
It's done so fast.
Now. Yeah! This part's also kind of weird. Now you beat it.
Yeah, actually.
I mean, it's short. It's a lot harder than all the difficulties.
I guess it's like the time limit is 1-200.
Yeah, and I think your thing grows smaller, like the square.
Oh, yeah.
But imagine, you just spent like, I'm assuming this game was like a full price game.
Yeah.
You just spent $60 on this game.
10 minutes of gameplay.
I'm assuming.
Yeah, the moon meter.
The moon meter.
Ooh.
And it's just, it's over.
The moon wasn't even a mission. I thought it was going to be a mission.
No.
A mission.
Let's play another multiplayer one that I grew up with.
Okay.
I like this one a lot. Moa. Whoa. M. Yeah, monster in my pocket. The intro to this game scared the crap out of me.
Konami.
This part, like right at the beginning, just scared the crap out of me. I don't know why. I had to look away when it started up. Yeah, this part. This part isn't even the scary part. The title screen is the scary part. The title screen didn't scare me. This part's not even that bad. Don't say it. You're spooky. See, wait.
You know, it's worse. Yeah,
see, that's scary, kind of.
You know what's worse than opening your pocket and finding a monster?
What's that?
Opening your open your pocket to nothing. And there was supposed to be a monster in there.
You know what's scarier than finding a monster in your pocket?
What?
Finding a monster behind your zipper.
Oh.
Oh.
There is a monster behind my zipper.
Exactly. Do you want to... Okay. Do you want to be the vampire? Or the...
Yeah, I'll be the vampire.
Alright, I'm the monster.
I've seen this game.
Yeah, I probably played it before for you. Maybe.
I think I've seen it.
I know I've played it.
I don't know. Maybe Grumps do it?
I don't think so. I think I've played it on Sky before.
I sent out my...
while
you were watching TV.
Aha!
Will defeat you.
That's so dumb. The stupidest
part. I sent out my monster while watching TV. Ah! Come on, Warlock. We will beat you.
Who's the Warlock?
Yeah. dot ellipses. A cape!
This is one of my favorites because I just like...
Blowing in the wind.
I like games where you run around and everything's big and this is what this is. You're in a bedroom.
Games.
Yeah.
I have like a projectile.
I don't think
I can fly!
It's like a beat 'em up, but like the enemies only take like one hit, so... I don't think you ever picked out.
I don't.
You can pick up items like this, like the D, I think if you crouch. Yeah, if you crouch and hit D, you can pick up items off the ground. So it's like a simplified beat 'em up, and I know you can jump up there somehow, but I don't.
I can double jump.
Oh, I can do it.
Yeah, I do it once, it's not.
The only thing bad is like see like bits of each frame like disappear.
Yeah.
When you're like playing. Probably not the best made game, but I still loved it.
Well, maybe an earlier game.
Yeah.
Or maybe they're just like pushing the tech.
What's that? If I fall too fast, I'm probably.
Because the animations are pretty different.
Yeah, I love it. So and I love the bosses too, because they're all like, kind of like, you know, like, you know, like old monster kind of bosses, I guess. I don't know. Like, we're about to go do one right now. Oh, I guess not. It's after one of these door cracks, you go through a door. And I mean, I grew up loving the whole classic monster deal. Because my dad did.
Is he a hard thing? Let me get it. Is he a foil?
Yeah. I didn't know. Grief. I like this part. You can slide, I think. Yeah, you can slide.
Oh. What? Aha! Aha!
Oh, wait, can you like charge a jump? Because like I'm flashing. Oh, maybe.
No, I think it's when you gain like like the ability to like run over people.
I always found these guys. They look tough, and I was like, oh god, these guys are spooky, but then you just punch them. Alright, now I think. Now, after this door, is the boss. I've only beaten the second boss. Because, like, a wolf man, I guess. Beat those knives like this.
Yes, indeed.
I'm gonna bump up that. How did I take this?
It's like a man. Half man, half corgi.
Yeah. I never really like just sat back and was
half
like
man, half corgi.
So, but this game is really hard. I mean this part's pretty hard right here. Just
taking some hits.
Yeah, he's
yeah, I didn't die.
That's cool.
I'm about to jump down my pants for Major Deuce.
Whoa. Big trust. Yeah, I've only beaten stage 2. I don't think I've ever beaten stage 3. Wow, I'm a spooky go! It's like, why is he holding his head? Does he have bad head trauma?
He's too spooky.
Is he too spooky? And he just hit B. Or maybe, yeah, okay.
Yeah. Need it?
You can tell it. I mean, you don't need it.
I mean, it's like a key.
Yeah, it's a key. It's just like you can just use it as a weapon, just like you can use the barrels as a weapon in Double Dragon.
Do we go left?
Like, the enemies aren't that bad. I mean, dodging them's not too hard, and they die in one hit. But then the boss is what makes this game really hard. I think the third stage has some pretty tricky platforming, and that's all I remember.
Oh, I never went right.
I think you can turn these faucets on. I think I'm thinking of Chip and Dale or something.
I'm thinking of John Mack.
Joe and Mack?
John Mack. This is John Mack.
Because them dropping eggs.
Yeah, and the caveman. Axes.
Oh yeah, that's right, right. You're right. You're absolutely right. Come here, get some mother. I did get a life back somehow. Crap. Here you can get it. A brand new spanking life. Brand spanking new life.
So, got nowhere.
I keep seeing a heart and I'm like, oh yeah, it's rad, and I... What? Yeah. I'm gonna die down this fight, because it's so hard for me. I'm gonna die right now.
Right now.
It's the snowbounds! He's a charger who shoots a freaking freeze thing, it's annoying. Bad, he's just... super irritating. Freaking charge! He's just gonna sit down.
Oh, everyone.
I also don't remember being lazy.
Well, we had two people on him, for the beginning, I didn't even move. I just let him hit me, and like, so I could hit him.
Yeah. All right. I remember Crisis, this level, but I
underground.
Don't. I remember it, but I don't. Oh wait, actually no. I think I beat this level. Unless the second half is the part I'm thinking of. I do remember this though. I do remember this. Oh yeah, because I remember those. Okay, now they're starting to take more hits. Just be careful. Crap, sucky ducky.
Sorry, I need to go.
Oh, yeah. Great. It's a weird little fire hydrant. I'm quite obviously terrible. I'm dead. I love how bad your games remember.
Yeah, I just died too. You should have been my. Oh, wait, what? That was my last life?
No, I think you got more lives. Two times. I don't know. Maybe 3 points.
See, I've got two now. No, yeah. I don't have many, as many as many points as you do.
I think you can come back. Sound effect. Yeah, you can come back, but it's like a one continue. Alright, I came back. Yeah, I remember this as well. I'm in the sewer part. I must have made it to stage 4. Yeah. I do not remember the boss of this level, but I must have made it to stage 4, because I do remember stage 4.
Stage 2.
Yeah. You're kidding me.
They just keep bringing enemies.
Yeah, it goes 2-2 and then it stops and go. What is the boss? Oh yeah, the fish. The goofy fish. It might be a fish man. I think that might be what it is. Oh yeah, stay on that. Are you kidding me? I don't know, I think that's it for me.
Good for me.
I think you can come back if you're A. Nope. I like that game, but it's a lot harder than I remember. Not gonna continue. Not gonna continue. All the way up 3. Not gonna do it. Let's see. What now? A lot of the remaining ones are single player. Alright, I'll let you pick. We've got Blaster Master.
Oh.
We've got Silver Surfer.
Yes.
You want to do Silver Surfer?
Yes.
Have you actually seen someone play Silver Surfer?
Nope.
It's one of the hardest games on the NES. All right. All right. All right. It's probably just single player. Yeah, it's got to be just single player. All right. This is probably one of the hardest, top 10 at least, hardest NES games.
Silver Surfer.
I've never played it, but I've seen people play it.
God. Why have you something to do?
So you can get second.
Alright, I skipped it.
Yeah, that's fine. Just pick your level style.
I'm gonna pick Guile.
He does look like Guile.
That's not Guile.
That's like Super Saiyan.
I'm gonna pick
Guile.
Super Saiyan Goku.
Fire Lord. Alright. Oh, it's above head. So it's Mignon. Don't touch the wall. You're dead.
It didn't look like walls to me. It looked like it was part of like the background.
Exactly. This is one of the this isn't and now look at how long your board is.
I know.
Imagine having to you're gonna have to dive. Dead.
Christ.
If you die enough you'll be able to go back to the level select, which you will. I think I can actually. No, I can't. Why does it say 2-player, like 2-up? It's usually in 2-player, 1-1. It's got like 2 scores there for 2-player. Maybe someone can play as the villain. For no reason.
Hey, the guy's face is over there.
Yeah. It's nearly impossible.
It's absolutely impossible.
You got 1 life left. Some of the levels are like side-scrolling like this, and some of them are up and down. I dare to say the side-scrolling ones are easier, but they're really not. Nothing easy in this game. Don't let the ghouls touch you! It's so hard. I love the little grabby hand.
Dang it!
See, you freak out and you hit the wall. It's just how the game works. Okay, maybe I have 1 more life. We have 0 now. I didn't know if 0
counted. Oh, it's Kenyu.
Huh?
Okay, I died.
Okay.
Yeah, I got a checkpoint.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, too bad. So you can hit select to go back to the menu.
Let's see the story this time.
Why have you summoned me?
I need to be sure. This universe is threatened from beyond.
Beyond?
The evil forces of the magic domain are almost upon us. Only by recovering the cosmic device can all be saved. Can all be saved.
And if I refuse, I'm just walking.
You must not. Upon this, all life depends.
Why is Silver Surfer so good? Alright.
I'm gonna pick
Spooky Goblin Dude.
Yeah, Killer Croc.
Handsome Chen. Reptile.
Reptile.
I think this is the easiest level.
Good.
That doesn't mean anything when it comes to this game. There's a power-up that lets you shoot behind you. It's the most awkward thing ever. Oh. Oh, you don't even know. You don't even know what you're doing.
Like, so A is a single shot, and B is like... Well, rapid fire.
Which one do you want? You're, that's auto. Those are the turbo buttons.
Oh.
I set Y and B the turbo buttons. I set X and A.
It's
bridge,
a bridge.
The bridge.
It's a
you.
Bridge.
The bridge's like handle, like the thing, the pole.
Your first thing is like, oh, it's a bridge. I can just go across it. Shouldn't be a collidable object.
The top path is almost suicide.
I'm using freaking turbo buttons.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna say no. I mean, the game's really hard if you just hit, but I think it's a power up.
I don't know what it is.
I don't
trust it.
I think it's.
I don't trust it.
I think it's a power up because I think the power up is like a little ball that follows you and it lets you shoot behind you, but like it's weird because you have to like angle it.
Oh, we're gonna find out.
Oh, this game's great, isn't it?
I got the same power ups every time.
Yeah, no, it's always in the same place.
The same bonuses.
We've got one, two. Oh, I skipped one of the games on my list. And I was
cheating. Off the shoot like this.
Yeah, and you could change it somehow. I don't know how. Maybe hit B or something. I don't remember. There's a way you can. Yeah, see, it's changed the direction.
She's down.
Yeah, now you can do it. Yeah, I skipped one of the games I was playing off the list. So we have 5 more games off the list. I bet you really like this game, don't you?
It's
fun, but you're not going to make it past 5 seconds of every level. About super memorization. I've seen one person beat one level before. I'm sure someone out there can beat it, it's just, gosh. You gotta be insane.
You have to have this power up to beat this part.
You've gotta have this power up the whole level. I promise you that. Yeah, cause they come from behind you.
Yep. You might be able to dodge them, though.
You can. You're supposed to shoot them. Yeah, you're supposed to shoot them. I mean, you can go across that bridge up there, it's just you gotta go high. It's dumb. Yeah, there's no way you're shooting all that fast without the turbo. Or unless you dodge like you just did. I mean, it's fun, it's just, it's really hard. They like didn't care how hard they were gonna make their game. Oh, the destroyer rubber duckies from Planet Z.
I like to put those reptiles, I have no idea I'm down here.
Yeah, I love the way they fly around and everything. What are you gonna do? Okay.
That wasn't part of the background. It was part of the foreground.
But what would have made you know that? Because look, you're behind, you're in front of one right now.
Oh wait, you know what? You're at that top railing.
Yeah, I know, but it's dumb, isn't it?
That top railing, I bet, is collidable.
Yeah, but it's...
Yeah, it's dumb.
Dude, you made it into the Super Surfers Super Rank.
Super Surfers.
You gonna try something different or you gonna keep going?
I'll try something different.
Alright. So we've got Bart versus the world.
Yes.
You really wanna do that one?
Yes.
It's better. I could have picked Bart versus the Super Mutants or something like that.
Yeah.
That one's the Blail one because you just like collect, it's a collect-a-thon game, pretty much. We got The Simpsons.
The Simpsons.
I don't think it's under T8, so. Simpsons, yeah, here we go. Versus the Space Mutants. Versus the world. Also grew up with this game. This one's like. I don't know how to prepare you for this one, so you're just gonna dive in. Look at this! The following program has been made possible by grinding from the. Put away your homework!
Put away your homework! Thanks. In that moment.
Don't touch that remote control. Because from Springfield to Fiji to your little town,
what if I'm from Springfield?
It's Krusty the Clown Show. I'm sorry.
Why Fiji?
I don't know. Hey kids, it's time to announce the winner of the Springfield Art Contest.
It's me.
Who do you think it is?
But it's me.
This talented kid gets to take his or her entire family on the war on Krusty Treasure Hunt.
What if you just had it all memorized?
I mean, I know the plot. They'll search three continents for rare, one-of-a-kind items. Krusty likes his first hits a whole lot of them. Wow, the regular cheat stuff too. It's so dumb.
You can skip this if you want. Bart wins.
No.
Okay. Oh, what?
Wait, power plant owner, Mr. Burns.
Mr. Montgomery Burns will become his sole proprietor. Property. For all
Wait, they become his property?
Oh my gosh.
Is that what it said?
Yeah. All the bosses are like Mr. Burns' cousins who live in the continent you visit. I'll tell you that right now. Alright, so you're in China. First world is China. You've got the main campaign level, which is the top left. You've got the sliding puzzle top right. You've got the card game. You've got Simpsons trivia, which I might be good at. And you've got, right. In the bottom right, is like the skateboard castle level.
I can get to that one.
Yes. Okay. I think it's the last level. And then you're the boss.
Just so, I've seen like one episode of The Simpsons, so.
Okay, what is the name? Oh, that's Snowball 2. Doubt. Well, did anyone eat that made him think he was poisoned? The third one, I don't know, actually.
No, Blowfish is actually poisonous.
Yeah, but he's dumb.
Made him think he was poisoned.
Do broccoli soup. Do that one.
Nope.
Do Marge's first.
I can't choose.
Okay, try it again. Who's gifted Homer surprise Marge with her on her birthday? A gallon of mouthwash. Okay, it's probably a bowling ball.
It's like a horrible trivia.
I don't know. It's hard stuff. You've made a bad decision. You've made an awful decision.
You died?
You jumped right off. Alright, look at that dragon on the side of the boat. Look at those eyes. Watch out for those ninja pirates.
How do I attack?
You don't. You don't. Jump off the left side of the boat. You'll save Maggie. Can you go in the door? I really honestly don't know what to do. What if you just got impaled? There was Maggie.
Oh yeah, she is.
Oh, this game's great. I know you can climb up the sails. I thought there might be even jump up the sails.
How would you ever know Maggie was there? Can you see her?
No.
Yeah, to the side.
No.
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 No, you can't. You're right.
Just drop off.
What? I can't get back up.
Now you have to kill yourself.
What?
There's no way to get back up.
Then what's the point?
Why did that ship, that crusty ship, just swim in and then explode?
What's the point of saving her?
You can't. Alright, just climb the sails. It's the stupidest thing ever. Alright. This is dumb. Oh, I think you have to collect those first, the crusty thing, and then go to her. Yeah, I think you can go to her.
Oh, I have balls now.
Oh, you do. Yeah. Maybe go to her now? I really honestly don't remember. You have to pick something to her. Oh, now she's just not there. Walk to where she would be. Really good game, huh? They really thought about everything here. You want to try something different?
Kind of.
We've got Little Nemo. We've got Kid Icarus. We've got Blaster Master. And we've got Ninja Gaiden. You want to do Ninja Gaiden? You want to do that one?
Let's just do it.
Let's do Ninja Gaiden. It's actually really fun.
Is this Vince Young on your wall?
It's Steve McNair. He's dead.
Didn't he, like...
get killed in a hotel room? Yes.
Yeah.
By, like, his...
Rest in peace.
God rest his soul.
I'm petting his thigh. It's okay.
Don't pet his stinky thighs. All right, get ready for the best game on the NES. Just so off, so happens to be one of the most challenging. All right. Really good. You can hit him. Oh Don't be afraid. They're just gonna respawn anyways. It's really good. I love it. You can break those. Those have power-ups on them. If you hit down in the same button that uses the sword, you can use your power-up. I don't think you have one now. But, like, the thing you picked up there was kind of like ammo. Yeah, it's pretty much ammo.
Cool.
For the weapon you could pick up. Because, like, ammo works for everything. Yeah, that's enough. Okay, I don't know if that was. That was more ammo thing. Because, you know, ammo works for everything. It's kind of like Castlevania. You pick up hearts and you use the hearts on whatever item you have. I don't know if you knew that about Castlevania, nope. But you can also wall jump.
Oh, I see.
It's really fun. It just takes a while to, like, get used to because, you know, like, it's hard. But, you know, once you, like, yeah, see, now you got the shuriken. And one thing, like, most people don't know, like, each boss in level is really hard, but if you have a certain weapon...
That's up.
If you keep a certain item throughout the level, you can defeat the boss really easy. I like it. I mean, most people do. It's just really challenging. I want to try to beat it one day. I've got really far before. Why does he look like he's got a race helmet on? I usually do this. I usually just jump around him. I love these dog people. Just going back and forth.
Yeah. I'm with it.
Just screw it. Oh. You're at the end pretty much. You're almost at the end. I think the shuriken's the best thing to use up against the boss. I don't remember.
Stop!
Get out of there. Just climb the
wall.
Get out of there. Just get out of there. Just out of there.
I can't!
You can't just jump up the wall. Duh. Cry.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Alright.
I have been raped.
You can jump back. You can jump on top of it. Alright, you're at the end now. Almost positive this is like the last little platform. Yeah, okay, yeah. Nope. Oh, you almost out of time. You have 7 seconds.
What?
You have 7 seconds. And you're right there at the end.
7 seconds?
Yeah, they don't give you much time. You're a ninja, not a platformer. Just, you gotta be fast. The game
teaches me to do the thing.
You know what I'm saying?
I'll have a good ninja game!
What's a big ninja?
As a ninja, you must always be prepared. Do not risk it for the biscuit.
You're in the infinite loop, okay. This level, this first level is a bad comparison to the rest of the game, to be honest. It's like weird because like I don't know, play this level. I feel like I'm not playing Ninja Gaiden.
I like this level.
I like it. I do, but it's like it's a real tutorial level. Like it shows you how to jump around and stuff. The later levels get really cool, but they also get, you know, more difficult.
Incredibly hard, yeah.
Yeah, but they get really cool. As cool as an NES game with pixels can be, but it's still really cool. There you go. But I do like this level, yeah. You didn't pick up a weapon, so this is gonna be weird. You can just jump around him, and I think he keeps walking to the left and he doesn't turn around. Yeah. Unload on him. Oh wait, he's still there.
Yeah, trying to die.
You don't fail him. You almost
What's
got
energy?
That's your enemy.
Oh, I'm back at the beginning.
Enemy, you mean enemy or energy?
Oh, it's his
enemy. Enemy is his health.
Oh, that's the energy.
That little, like, coagen, I think is what they call that, I don't know. Below your timer is, your ammo. MP is your lives. I can't remember how far I got in this, but, at least halfway. At least. And I got halfway one time before I knew how to use items. Least halfway, I think. I would think so. But I've never played any other Ninja Gaiden other than this one. I've only played
the
one
of the new ones, though.
I've played a demo of one of the newer ones, and they're just like Devil May Cry slash. I mean, I think Devil May Cry is a beat 'em up.
Yeah.
But like, it's like.
I've Devil May Cry for 16.
It feels more like a beat 'em up. I don't know. It's kind of like Devil May Cry with a ninja.
Devil May Cry is like over the top.
Yeah, it's over the top, but it still kind of is, because like. I mean, it's really gory.
Actually,
they're really gory.
You're a demon, like a half demon.
Yeah.
Something like that.
I don't know what Ninja Gaiden I did play, but it was like 3D beat 'em up.
Actually, you might be
Gore Zone. I might be what?
I can't remember. Okay, I can't remember Devil May Cry like what you are.
Oh.
I think you're half demon. I think you're either half demon or you're half demon, half angel.
I do not remember.
Which would be awesome if you have to even have angel on the side.
So we write that down.
I'm gonna try.
You go for it.
I'm gonna go for a go. Alright, let's go. I could have put Punch Out on the list, but I didn't. I could have put Punch Out on the list, but I mean, it's like a campaign game, so I didn't want to like get into something.
I have a little Mac Amiibo.
I know you. You never even played Punch Out, but.
Nope. Not even one Mac.
It's a really good game, it's just really hard. Near the end. The beginning is really simple. Well, not really simple, but it doesn't get excruciatingly hard to the final, like, World Cup kind of thing. You like my skills? I love this game though, I do. I just wish I was really good at it.
I just wish I was really good. Like me and everything.
Oh, come on.
Like, man, I really like Battlefield. I wish I was really good at it, because I suck. I'm really bad at Battlefield.
I'm not awful at Battlefield, but I'm also not amazing. I'm like the in-between kind of guy.
Yeah. I got pretty good at the Battlefront beta.
Alright. Yeah, Battlefront Brother was really fun and really easy to adapt to, I guess.
Yeah, it wasn't as hardcore as Battlefield. Yeah. It was very streamlined Battlefield experience. Alright, Star Trek and Stars.
Okay, just...
And you're out of ammo. There we go. That was significantly easier.
I mean, I've beat him before with just the sword, but it's weird.
Oh no, simple cutscenes on the NES.
Oh, they.
Who are they?
They seem to be following me.
I am Ninja. My name is Ryu. Kind of like Ryu from Street Fighter.
Who's that?
I think he almost kills her right here.
Just a girl. Got it.
Just a girl.
Hey, Lou. First. What the? You get shot?
Little dude. No, I don't think you get shot, but I. Like, okay, here's a small campaign. Okay, I'll just skip it. Okay. I'll play a little bit of this level. Just to show how it gets a little more.
It looks like. Battletoads. I don't know. Is this Battletoads?
Yes! Actually, I've got the flame power up. Don't buff. Also, that's one of the hardest things about this game.
You keep knocking the bits.
Yeah. Yeah. This game has a lot of continues kind of thing, so it's not awful, but it's also not amazing. Oh my god, I just jumped in. Okay, I think that's the big shuriken. Also, you cannot. That's all. I was like, you can't jump up there. What's the point of climbing the ladder? I was always like, what's the point of climbing there if you can't do anything?
Oh, that's why I wanted the ladders in the game.
Maybe they're just like, oh, here's a ladder so you can try to do the ladder. Or try it out. I don't know, I really don't. See, I did that.
Right? Yeah.
When it's not like a...
It's funny.
I might be this level. It's not long. I don't think it's long. Because World 1, it's long probably because it's multiple screens. This is where they start getting a lot longer. Because the first one's just one level, the whole first world is just that one level.
Right.
And then they start breaking the stages into like acts. I might beat the rest of this one.
Yeah, the problem I had was I would need to like, turn around like before I jumped or something, and it wouldn't do it. And it wouldn't turn the right direction.
Yeah. See, I'll play a little bit of this one, because this is where it gets...
Oh, you can get knocked back in front of the wall.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, this is where it gets hard, because they have projectiles, but you also have to jump over there, but they're also standing right there. So it's like, you know, you... So it's like, yeah, and it's good if you have items, but... Whatever. We're almost there. Let's see. We've got Blaster Master. We've got Kid Icarus and Little Nemo. I think that's it.
It's a Little Nemo.
Little Nemo. I like it. Little Nemo. Little Nemo, the Dream Master. I'm the Dream Master.
The Trash Man.
I'm the Trash Man. I hate garbage. This game has a lot of character to it, and I'm surprised. I mean, it's popular. It's like a cult classic, but like, not enough people have played it. And it's really good. It's got a good concept. It's done right.
I've wanted to since I heard Dwayne and Brando's rap.
Yeah, you'll probably recognize the song. It has a weird plot, if I remember correctly. It's really mystical.
That's called Dream Master.
Yeah, it's cool.
Little Nemo Dream Master.
The Dream Master.
Mushroom Forest.
I got that sound effect.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. So good.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, talk to her. There's an enemy.
Hey, little bud. What are you doing here?
Don't do this. It's weird how he has his hat off in the photo down there. And he has a hat on the top. It's like he took it off the top.
But if you got your mindset on staying here, I should tell you a secret. Many of the creatures here will give you a ride if you feed them candy. You can ride for as long as you want. Press select to stop. Also, many doors are locked. You will need to collect a different key for each lock in order to get through. By the way, my name is Flip.
By the way, my name is Flip. I work at the concessions. So, yeah, that's not one of those enemies. They look cuter, the ones you can feed. They look like normal enemies. You cannot hurt the normal enemies without a buddy. Like, see, there's one up there that's a buddy. Except they hurt you when you're not your buddy.
And I tried to beat him.
It is definitely tricky to learn. So you gotta find a nice creative way to feed them. You can jump and do it, but I'm down there.
I thought it was my buddy.
No, you gotta feed him plenty of times.
Oh.
I thought he was my buddy. No, yeah, you gotta feed him until he, like, is maximum cute.
Maximum cute.
I think you gotta feed him 3 times. Yeah, now he's like tired, now like, wrestle him. Now you are.
No, I am him.
I forgot you go inside of him. So yeah, now you might have an attack.
I can jump on him.
Yeah, you can jump on him. Yeah, and it's cool because I mean like there's a lot of different power-ups, there's a lot of different creatures. Also you can swim better, you can jump high. It's really
and
cool.
You don't walk as well though.
Yeah. That's why you just need to jump constantly pretty much. But it's definitely a really interesting and fun game. I need to play it like all the way through sometime. I'm sure it's not long. There's just quick sand on there or something. It doesn't look like it's moving. Oh, oh yeah. You can dig with him if you feed him.
I can kill him.
Just walk off and come back in. You can select again if you want. It's your boy.
Dang it!
You did this. I kind of want to see what he looks like when you go inside of him, though.
I do too.
Okay, good. You don't suck too far back. Some good platforming. He's like, get out of here. I'll have a good feeding.
Call me, I'll be sad, right?
I thought you did. I forgot that you were like putting this.
I would imagine like you meet the guy again, like the guy who told you that. You're like, you told me, you would give me a ride.
Yeah, she put ride in quotation marks.
That'd be funny.
At least. Oh, it's just like you wear him as a like jacket. He will fall. Positive? I'm pretty sure. Okay, you will, but you'll be alright. Yeah, say, don't tell me I'll wow, You can only dig to the third. You can't jump?
No.
Okay.
Can't jump.
That's goofy. You're goofy!
That's what I was trying to do.
Oh, yeah. So I think that's a one-up and that was a bat. Oh, whoa! Does it look like the green? Is that like a fox you want to watch
on this? It's a health. I need it.
I need it. You need it? Yeah, but that bat only makes you look like it's from off the water or something. Like, well, we can pop one. I thought you just fall right in.
Yeah, I about did.
Like, oh, I just realized those little frogs only have two legs, no arms. They're just Waddlers. Have you played Kid Icarus before?
Yes.
Okay, I didn't know if you had it or not. Oh, yeah, I remember the salamander.
I had a virtual console.
That's why I selected it, because you can try feeding the salamander. Okay, you got it. That's kind of... I don't really like playing games with the... get all the items to the level, but that's alright. That's why I selected it, because I didn't know if you played it or not. Oh, you're actually right.
I'm actually right now, okay.
Except he's like asleep. I don't know. Does he attack? What's the point? What's the point? Does he double jump?
Nope. He can't even attack.
Oh, he climbed walls. Oh, well, you're dead, so.
That's how I figured he did, but I didn't know how to get it to activate.
You're dead, son. You're about to. Dead. Wow, you're way back here.
Didn't too far back, I just moved all the way.
Yeah, no. After this, we've got
Blaster.
Yeah, Blaster Master and Kid Icarus. That's it!
Oh, the keys. You want to just go Master Blaster?
If you want to.
Well, I'm going to try the Salamander thing.
Yeah. I mean, it's all up to you. If you're enjoying it, then it's up to you.
Play a game I'm going to play.
Yeah, because I mean, it's really good. I mean, it's a really cool idea, really fun.
We go on the Master Blaster.
You'll just play some of that. That was funny. It's all about introducing. We can play Dungeons and Dragons. Or a Blaster Master. Like, yeah, we're doing Blaster Master. We don't even have to do We can pick a we can pick a 12th game if you don't want to do Kid Icarus. You can just like scroll through and find one if you want. It's like a goofy one.
Oh. Blaster Master.
This is also a really cool game. So you're
left.
Your vehicle.
Left.
Your vehicle, dude. Alright. Try hitting down in something real fast. Like up in something. Okay, never mind. You're just a vehicle at this point. Like, the vehicle turns into a person later. There's like a person status. I thought maybe you could just switch. I think you can also hover for the You need to get out of there.
What?
You need to get out of there.
I figured I was dead.
The beginning part is pretty difficult, to be honest, but the game's not that hard if I remember correctly. No, you can run back. I think you can hover or whatever. Oh, maybe you don't have the power to hover yet. The enemy's also really weird. I have no clue what the plot of this game is.
Robot and she's done.
I just know the cover art is like a big alien monster and it's got a target on it and it's like, whoa. Whoa, you're blasted. You are the master.
I think, I think the game is dropping frames.
Yeah, it does that when you're like, when there's a lot of things on screen. It just bothers. The game does that sometimes. I mean, I've played plenty with that. It wasn't funny the other day. I can see my world was dropping frames really bad. It had some slowdown to it. So I was on a really hard level. I want to say you can climb walls at points. I don't know, I remember really liking it. Like, it gets a lot more interesting. But it's also, I mean, it's cool right now, though.
Yeah.
I want to say they can climb walls somehow, like, you can, like, wheel up walls. I don't remember. It's been a while since I played it. I think last time I played it was my stream where I was playing, like, Hidden Gems. Well, this game isn't really a Hidden Gem. It just was Hidden Ring. I didn't know about it.
Netflix?
I guess so. I mean, what isn't a Nintendo-related thing? I'm gonna be honest, I really don't know how to get out of here.
All of my toys just health. I can't get some though.
You know what bothers me? The wheels are all the same. Can you go down? Damn. You can!
So, I don't know why I thought of this. I think it was because of the, something you said. But, I told you this story before. But, is it a console ladder?
Try hitting, like, down an A or something. Or select. Yeah, there you go.
What's that?
There you go. You like, got out of your vehicle.
But my vehicle, I kinda need that.
Nah, you don't need it.
It's not.
I like it. Oh. There's something.
Nope.
Nothing works?
Nope.
What if you go back up and select again? You don't know what you thought about this before? There you go.
Oh, there we go. Oh, wow. That's totally different.
Yeah.
But, I had told you this before, but, one time I was in computer class, and, before we left, teachers out of the room, so we put the hey He Man video on all the computers we can get it on, because YouTube was blocked there, and instead of teacher like getting onto us or being like, you know, you shouldn't use school property like that or whatever. She said she really liked He-Man. And we talked about He-Man for a while. And she agreed that if, for like the next like Spirit Week, she would just have a Skeletor.
Skeletor!
Yeah,
he's
coming
out
before, it's really funny.
Yeah. She agreed to just have a Skeletor.
Skeletor! Skeletor!
That's funny, because she told my friend that like, she would dress up with him, like be like He-Man characters. I figured she would be He-Man.
Yeah.
He'd be Skeletor. he was like, yeah, she said she'd be Skeletor. What?
What?
That's fine. Oh. You know what game you need to play? Link Between Worlds.
I know.
It's good. It's so good. It makes me happy. What are you gonna do?
I won't cross it.
Down there in that hole.
Yeah.
You can! Yes, like, this game's cool because it just like switches up. Definitely, it gives you a change, but it's still fun. It's nice. I like it. It's very enjoyable. I do not remember this part being that long. I don't remember robot people, but that's fine. It's great. Oh god. Missiles on. He's a man. It could be a boy. I think I died here last time I played.
Oh. Oh.
I'll be honest with you, I don't know what's going on. Synthesize your drum sound and stuff, I don't know. It's weird because it's like 3D. Like they're spinning around him, and the effect actually kind of works.
Yeah, it does, but like it's weird because I'm not in 3D.
Yeah.
So why is he in 3D? It makes his dimensions.
Alright, I think I'm done here.
Alright. What?
That's cool that it starts you just back from that, though.
Yeah. Let me see if I can find one last one. Aladdin? Nah. Just scroll.
One step ahead of the bread line. One jump.
Bill and Ted. I saw Bill and Ted's excellent video game adventure.
It's awful. It's awful. Do you really want to try it? It's awful.
Let's end with a bang.
Let's end with a bang. All right.
You don't think Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure is a bang?
It's an awful game. Right, Castlevania. You know, have you ever played the original Castlevania?
Nope.
You gotta.
For start key.
You gotta.
Key.
It was made for DOS, not kidding.
It was made for DOS.
It's a good game.
It's DOS has worse graphics. Good.
This plays a lot like Ninja Gaiden, except slower. Because I mean, you get this.
I've heard that before.
Yeah, it's the same thing. You get items and then you collect hearts to use those items. And, like the same way you like hold up or something to use the item. But I mean, it plays. It's like a slow Ninja Gaiden, pretty much. It's pretty much the same difficulty. Because you get knocked back. I mean, it might as well be Ninja Gaiden. I just not really connect with this. It's like a spooky slow Ninja Gaiden. You have the same knockback effect. One of the biggest dangers is flying enemies and flying back.
Yeah, I can imagine that.
And you also drop like a rock. You probably don't do that in Ninja Gaiden.
Oh, I figured I would go on the stairs.
No, you have to like hit down and get like down diagonal.
I thought of that too late, cause like you can go up by pressing up.
Yeah. And again, the only thing that's super hard about this game. Some of the platforming is a little hard because, you know, you get knocked back.
Yeah.
But the bosses is what's really difficult, in my opinion. There are some hard enemies that are hard to get past every time you find them. But other than that, I mean, it's really not that bad as far as I remember. I mean, the final boss is... Right, hit that wall. Yeah, secret steak.
I think there's a reference to that in Dust and Elysian Tale.
Probably.
There's like walls you can knock down.
Yeah.
Like to progress the mission.
Yeah.
And you can find chicken. You can like fully like baked chicken in there like that.
I think I've seen that before.
And it's a good game. But it's called Wall Chicken.
Uh-huh.
And you can buy it in stores. And in stores, it's called Wall Chicken too.
That's fun.
It's like the game is like it's good because it's like not really a comedy game, but. Every once in a while,
it makes
a pretty good joke.
I enjoyed when I played it, but I haven't beat it. But I still get it on my Xbox downloaded.
I have just about beat it on PC, but I have not finished it. I'm not sure I stopped that save.
I think you're near the end of this level here.
With all these hearts.
What are they?
Yeah.
It's like the items. It's like you think to pick up these items.
The hearts?
Yeah. Like just
that's
like
misleading.
A, just like a ninja guy. Yeah, I know. You'd think it'd heal you.
Yeah.
But no, it's like your ammo.
I noticed my health bar wasn't.
I'm sure there's an explanation behind it, but there's not.
Oh, this is the boss.
Yep.
It flies.
And it's pretty difficult actually.
I don't know why they would make the first boss fly.
This is actually pretty difficult. I've beaten the game before, I think. Yeah, I've beaten the game before, but like my last one, the farthest I got to was Dracula. Not Dracula, Frankenstein.
I'm saying, is Dracula kind of the end of the game?
You actually got a good power up right now. You can freeze him so he can get low and you freeze him and hit him a bunch. Well, I mean,
I know how to use it.
I think it's up and whatever. Just like Ninja Gaiden, I think. Yeah. There you go. Yeah. There you go. And it doesn't use up too much energy. It's a really good one for this fight. I think you can hear him right now. Oh, yeah. Wear him out. Yeah. Yeah! And you got the thing. Ooh. I enjoy it. Just think, someone poured this to the DOS.
The DOS.
To MS-DOS. The DOS.
South Park and Bill Gates ripped off a shirt. This is MS-DOS tattoo.
Yeah, this week's episode wasn't as funny.
That wasn't funny.
It was more story.
It was all story.
Yeah. It actually really had no, like, as an individual episode, it really had no plot.
No, it did not.
Like,
you would not know what was going on if you hadn't watched the level.
Yeah, like, it was weird, but...
It was probably the first episode I would say isn't, like, really good on season one.
I mean...
I don't want to call it bad,
but as a development of the episodes...
It was alright.
It was still good, but...
It was alright.
As a standalone episode...
It was bad. Yeah. I would not go back and watch that episode just out of context.
Yeah.
In relation to the current trilogy, it's good.
The current trilogy.
Yeah, I assume it's gonna be a trilogy.
That's more than just a trilogy. It's like the whole season, pretty much.
These last three episodes, I think, are gonna be the whole, like ads taking over the world thing.
Yeah. Yeah, you might be right. I don't know.
But, I mean...
But we're not even, like, mid-season.
I'd say we're not even mid-season.
Unless they stop it, unless they change the plot halfway through mid-season and they just go back to their normal.
It might.
Whatever. Because they usually do a mid-season break or something like that. They sometimes do, they don't always. I know during the, like, season 14 or 15, the one where, like, Stan's parents got divorced fucking day.
Yeah.
Yeah, that divorce was, like, a mid-season break, which I think that's the best episode, in my opinion, those two episodes. Like,
I've not seen those.
A lot of stuff happened, like...
I'm done.
Something about, like, we can just debate South Park. Let me play.
Alright.
I'm at the controller. I'm just going to talk about South Park here. Because South Park's funny. Like, those two episodes are, like... They have the most emotion, but still really funny, and they kind of... They tackle, like, social outcasts. Because the episode is, like, Stan hears and sees everything as shit.
What?
As shit. Like, he's growing older, so everything's becoming shit. New music's becoming shit.
Oh, okay,
shit.
Yeah.
Like, but to him, everything is literally shit. Like, when someone talks, shit flies out of their mouth.
Wow.
It's gross. And the first part of the double episode isn't as funny, but the second one's funny because it deals with Asperger's. Oh. And that's not funny, but it's also, it's funny because Cartman...
Takes it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that the one where he enters Special Olympics?
No, that one's like... The whole episode is just... That whole episode...
You sound like a rock!
Yeah, no. That whole episode is, like, the main plot of that one is... He joins the Special Olympics for the money, and the subplot is Jimmy does steroids.
Yeah, I've seen that one.
Yeah. That's one of my favorites, just because it's really stupid. It's really, like, offensive, but it's really stupid. Alright, I guess we're done here. What time is it? We've got time. If you
7:45.
If you want to watch some South Park episodes, we can do that.
Let's do that.
Alright, thanks you guys for watching. This is going to be really edited down. It's like 2 hours right now, but I had a fun time introducing him to stuff. A lot of my childhood games and a lot of the famous games that, you know, someone should have at least played by now.
Yeah, it was good. I'll probably play more Little Nemo sometime.
Yeah, I gave him pretty much the whole NES library to mess around with. I mean, yeah, pretty much even some bootlegs, so...
Yeah.
I think it will be fun for him. So, thanks for watching. You can do as you please, but wish to subscribe. Go check out his channel. He hasn't uploaded in a long time, but hopefully he'll continue soon.
I'll probably do stream highlights eventually.
Yeah, streaming is easier. I mean, that's why I enjoy it.
Yeah.
But yeah, thanks for watching, and as always,